The Petersen Automotive Museum is offering a very special car from their collection, a 1926 Ford Custom Panel Truck. You gotta check this out. It is headed to our Scottsdale auction March 20th through the 27th, where it will be selling at no reserve.
This is a 1926 Ford Panel Truck, and at hot rod shows and truck shows, this is the kind of car that you would enjoy driving up in. It's a very, very easy driver. It's a 383-inch stroker motor. Since it was built, it has been rebuilt, and since the rebuild, only has 1,000 miles on it. So this has a lot of happy, quick, fun miles to go, and it has a Jag independent rear suspension, so it's obviously a beautiful riding and driving car.